contemporary Philippine art from the regions. The covered lesson of this presentation is about contemporary art in the Philippines. This presentation will cover the following integrated topics, namely: number 1, contemporary art; number 2, integrative art; and number 3, contemporary art forms from the Philippine regions. After going through this presentation, you are expected to: number 1, define contemporary art; number 2, explain integrative art; number 3, infer integrative art in contemporary art; and number 4, identify and classify the contemporary art forms from the Philippine regions. Different kinds of local artworks have sprung not only in the urban centers of the country and in school of art of different educational institutions, but also a lot more of never before seen or heard art forms from the countryside have been known and have become renowned. The seeming isolation and distance of many communities in far-flung regions have kept the beauty and significance of countless forms of Philippine art. It is real good news that they have been exposed and have been expressed. Contemporary Philippine arts from the regions is not just a subject that has to be learned. It wants contemporary Philippine arts to be viewed, to be understood, and to be appreciated in the context as they were created. As mentioned in the previous presentation, the arts come in various categories and forms. It is essential to know and understand the meaning of the term contemporary when used in defining contemporary Philippine arts. Understanding it will pave the way for the better appreciation of the arts in the Philippine context. Understanding Philippine arts would provide a better perception of the details, context, meaning, and significance of the artworks placed in a cultural, political, and historical context. It is also important to differentiate modern Philippine arts from contemporary Philippine arts. It would be easy to misunderstand the two by treating them as interchangeably the same. The recent years revealed a conglomeration or mix of different art forms and art media that are expressions of the times where we live in. Many art forms are integrated to create artworks that are quite different from classical and modern art. Integrative art has become part of contemporary art. Contemporary art is evident when we go to the different regions and provinces of our country. Each artwork exhibiting its own uniqueness and meaning. People get out of their houses to go to school, to work, or to buy something. Almost all of them are unmindful of their surroundings as they seldom pay attention to the daily usual sight and sound. They all come back home with same circumstances. The signage, billboards, music, pictures, and other similar visual and auditory presentations have become a conglomeration of perceived mundane elements of daily life. Thus, the beauty, relevance, significance, and implication of these otherwise monotonous external stimuli are seldom comprehended and appreciated. So let's imagine that you will be going out of your house and come across the following pictures. Let's take a look at the first picture. What do you see in the picture? Did they catch your attention? What is the importance or the significance of this picture? On the second picture, what do you see in the picture? Are the colors and font style appealing? Why or why not? What are the significance or importance of this picture? What do you see in the picture? Are they inspiring or distracting? Why or why not? What are the significance or importance of this picture? Number 4, again, what do you see in the picture? Do you find it appealing? Why or why not? What are the significance or importance of this picture? For number 5, what do you see in the picture? Are they worth watching? Why or why not? What are the significance or importance of this picture? The pictures presented in the previous activity are depictions of the artworks that are seen today. Present day art has a lot of variety. There are various expressions Philippine art that can be found right inside our homes and are found everywhere. The arrangement of furniture, home decor, the way a mother cooks a particular kind of food, to the chiefly design and signage, architecture of buildings, billboard designs, and other unnoticed works of art comprise the art of today. The artworks and styles of the past have evolved and have adapted to a dynamic, changing world. A world immersed in the latest technology and emerging ideologies. These artworks and styles are created, witnessed, and experienced in our lifetime by artists and style experts catering to millennial and Gen Z viewers and techie clientele. These artworks are collectively known as contemporary art. The term contemporary art has been defined as something happening, existing, living, or coming into being during the same period of time, according to Merriam-Webster. Assuming this definition, contemporary art refers to art of any form and genre that produced in our contemporary time. Simply put as art created today. It should not be confused with modern art, which ranges from the end of the 19th century until the 1970s or 1980s or the late 20th century. It will put contemporary art from the late 20th century to the present. Modern art differs from contemporary art historically and contextually. Contemporary art is influenced by the economic, social, political, and environmental context where the artist is immersed in. It can be said that contemporary art is the artist's expression of his perception and comprehension of this context. Contemporary art in the Philippines is as diverse as our people. Contemporary Philippine art is not confined to the usual genre of the four main art forms, namely visual, literary, applied, and performing arts. Genres are categories of artistic creation and are characterized by similarities in form, style, or subject matter. Many genres came up, which include pure art forms as well as mixed art forms. And here are the following examples from each art form. Thank you. art is prominent in the Philippines and has been appreciated by so many people. And some of them were not even aware that they are looking at fine examples of contemporary art. Many contemporary Philippine artworks have earned the admiration and respect of viewers from here and abroad. These artworks are expressions of the artist's thoughts and feelings based on their experience of the here and now. These include current events, issues, and social concerns affecting the society where the artist lives in. Contemporary Philippine artists hail from the different regions of the country. They use a wide variety of art media in their creation. Some of the media are materials that are readily available in the locality where the artist resides. Contemporary Philippine artworks are multifaceted and are expressive renditions of the artist's perception of what were observed and experienced. These artists create, work, and make art in their personal context. Viewers can appreciate contemporary Philippine art more by employing all of their senses. Viewing art is not just a detached experience, but a deep personal experience of dwelling into the artist's mind and heart. Expressions of contemporary Philippine art are influenced by social, historical, geographical, ideational, personal, and technical factors. These factors are imbibed by the artist and are combined to get immersed in the heart, to get molded in the mind, and to be propelled in the hands to create an expressive reality. Contemporary arts have different elements that are put together to come up with a distinct artwork. These elements include Integrative art employs the use of different art elements used together in distinct different expressions. Thus, it becomes a combination of different art forms for specific groups of viewers. Integrative art is also a fusion of different art disciplines using different styles and media in creating art. It can be found in different places of the country, usually in urban areas where artists have ready access to different art forms and media. Examples of integrative art include the use of computer applications combined with other media, the use of non-traditional art materials in creating artworks usually done with mixed art forms. With modern technology and easy access to far-flung areas of the country, many artworks have become known and many more are being created by present-day artists from the different regions. All forms of art can be found throughout the country. Artworks coming from the 17 regions of the three main island groups of Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao have been exhibited in different exhibition halls and museums. Viewers have come to know and, more importantly, to understand the present-day art expression of artists who want their culture, situation, and issues be known through their artworks. The distinct features of contemporary Philippine art include Contemporary Philippine arts considers not only the artist but also the participation of the community through the viewers. The experience is not solely confined to the creator of the artwork but also to its viewer. Being a member or being member of the community and a viewer, we can also take part in creating art. There is no established or fixed standard in creating contemporary art. The artist is free to render his artwork with the use of various materials, traditional or non-traditional, and a combination of style.